him in Van Nuys where I caught up with April. She's 12 years old and she can move.
The beast.
You a B. Floyd?
A beautiful
beast. Hey, she got a pretty face. She young and she hurt you. And she look, I'm tearing up. This is the beginning. This is how we do them down here.
IFC?
This is how we do them down at IFC.
You know what's funny? In the 24/7, what was his name? Cash flow? This is like your cash flow over here.
No, she better cash flow.
Why is that?
Look at her.
She, her cardio is good. She's still going.
Look at
her. What do you say about Juan, the trainer? He knows his stuff, huh?
Juan, all right.
You all right?
She made him look good. And you know what? The pretty don't let the pretty face fool you. She will hurt you.
How did you get so good?
Practice.
And you know, this is a legend right here. 11-time world champion James Stone. He said you'll be a future world champion. He said that you make Juan look good. What do you say about that?
I do.
Why do you love boxing so much? Like, you should be doing a million other things right now.
When I'm out of boxing, I'm like so greedy.
Movie star.
Like her dad.
Movie star.
Huh?
What age you want to be the championship? World champion.
Before 19.
Really? So who do you have to take out? Who's in the game today?
She already beat me. She already beat me up.
It's in the light line too. It's in the light line.
2-0. I'm scared of her.
What was your name?
Go.
April, Juan, what can you tell us about her?
The best professional boxing.
She can move like cash flow. So, there you have it, 12-year-old April, the future of women boxing. Check her out. esnewsreporting.com from the IFC gym in Van Nuys. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.